I had a nine-year-old boy who had leukemia for 6 years, and during his last hospitalization, he was very much at the end of his life. A young physician recommended another experimental chemotherapy, and I asked the parents if they had asked this little boy for his opinion about it. And they loved him enough to really consider his opinion, and he said, no, thank you. So we took him home, and he asked for me to come along with him, and I told him I had very little time, I can't go home with all my children. He said, don't worry, it only takes 10 minutes. And as we drove into the garage, there were two hooks with a brand new, unused bicycle hanging there. The biggest dream of his life had always been to ride around the block. Once in his lifetime, he never made it. So he asked his father to take the bicycle down with tears in his eyes, and in the father's eyes too. He asked for the father to put the training wheels on. Then he looked at me with this marvelous smirk and he said, and you're here to hold my mom back. Because mom wanted to pick him up and lift him up and hold him and run around the block. And she would have cheated him out of his greatest victory in life. When he came back, he was beaming like he won a gold medal. And then he said, very matter-of-factly, take the training wheels off and bring it to my room. And he looked at me and said, you can go home now. That was the last time I saw him. 2 weeks later, his first great brother had a birthday. And he told us that his brother gave him the bicycle as a gift to him, told him that he would not be around anymore on his birthday. He wanted the pleasure of giving it to him. And he said, you can have it under one condition, that you never use those damn training wheels. And to me, it's a marvelous example of parents who love a child unconditionally and can listen. They have the memory of this triumphant ride around the block instead of adding another treatment, and he would be nauseated and sick, and he would be in intensive care unit. And the memory would be very painful, and now they have a very happy memory of having made it possible for their little boy to have his great victory.